thought it went really well. You know, I had a chance to see some of the guys that hadn't been in town for a while and to see that they've really put all their efforts in for this day and for an opportunity to continue to play football and to play the game that they love.
You know, we came out here with a goal in mind, and I felt good running. The other guys looked great running. It was good to see everybody again, get back in town, but just felt good to be able to come out and showcase what we could do.
I was happy with today's results. Getting out and throwing, I wanted to show athleticism and that I can throw the deep ball and that I have the ability to throw the ball accurately. So I thought it was a very good day for us.
The thing that always impressed me with Joe for us was his knowledge of the game. And I think the cerebral part of things, when you put him on a board and talk, you find out that he can definitely hold his own and knows the game. You know, this last season, his courage and accuracy, the courage in the pocket and his ability to put the ball where it needed to, I think are some things that you always can teach, and he definitely has those.
You know, it's exciting to see those guys come back. They've obviously all had a lot of success, and they've done it just like we have. So it's exciting to see them, and it kind of gives you more motivation. You want to be the next guy to do that. And you know, they give great advice. They've said little tips and tricks, and it's always helpful to hear from guys who have had success to try and help you have that success.
You know, I know my hard work and my faith, you know, in God, if I just get a shot, you know I'll be able to make something happy with it. So just as long as I get a shot, you know, I'll be fine, and I feel like I have a chance to get a shot.
You know, hopefully I get picked up and get a fair opportunity. That's all I want. That's all I've ever wanted. It was just a chance to prove I'm worth it and to latch on to an NFL team.